happened since you have come down.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Was it not before?
No, it was totally dull.
Oi, oi.
Aap aayi to bahar aayi.
Wow, thank you, yeah. What's up?
Bahut fitness conscious hai aap bhi?
A little bit. I mean, I definitely try to keep be healthy, to, you know, work out, because I love food, so I eat everything. But the least I can do is at least, you know, work out often and be regular to the gym. And yeah, started taking that really seriously.
Samjhaiye, aap karti kya apni fitness ke liye?
Light weight training and strength training. So that's the, I do that about 3 times a week. And then I've also added Pilates to my routine. A little kickboxing here and there for cardio, because I feel like walking on the treadmill sometimes gets a bit boring. So yeah, it's a mix of different things.
बच्चा क्या फिर? Size zero में विश्वास है आपको?
No, 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 not at all. In fact, I sometimes try to put on weight because I feel like I'm, you know, I used to always be very skinny. So and I love food, so it's actually all works out for me well, because I can eat what I want, and then I just have to, like, you know, work out a little bit to be fit and to be toned and yeah, the, you know, the most important is to actually be fit, to eat well, eat healthy. So I try. I mean, I'm not saying that I'm good at it, but I try.
What's up with
you?
Yes, excited. It's going good. It's been a special year for me, like you said, with, you know, I've had from Happy Bhag Jayegi, the first one, you know, soon after that Lucknow Central happened. Parmanu's on gonna be, you know, in a couple of months, and I'm gonna start shooting for HBJ 2. So it's been special, you know, it's a lot of things happening, and I like that, so I want to try and keep that going next year as well.
Sonakshi joins in for this?
Yeah, she's already started shooting, actually.
They've
started the first schedule. So I'm really looking forward to the end of this month.
Unki ittefaq bhi release hui abhi.
Yeah, I want to go see it today. Night show.
Kaun tha murder? Batao main aapko?
No. Please, why would you want to do that? No spoiler alert, please.
The film earlier, Parmanu, was supposed to release this year itself,
yes.
But there were reports that because of Padmavati releasing,
right,
uski film ki release ko aage postpone kar diya. But do you think because of Padmavati it has released, or there's some other reason behind?
Yeah, it is also mainly, I mean, that's a question for the producer to answer. But yes, I think that, you know, also with keeping that in mind, it just makes more sense to come a little later. And so Feb, I think they found a date in Feb, and I think eventually all works out for good reason, so yeah.
Naina, she wants to ask question, after that I will ask.
Okay.
Basically now Karan Johar is now trending a new set of promotion, like you are not promoting.
Achha, but these are not reset questions, bro.
Okay.
Let's think. Reset, I mean, I thought we are only doing reset kind of questions.
She's very nice girl, very nice.
I know, she looks very sweet.
So basically, he's sending a trend of promotions, like not promoting the films and promoting after it has been released. So do you think it will be good for the actors, that because they have to go through hectic types of schedules in these promotions?
Honestly, I haven't thought about this, so I don't, I mean, I haven't really given it thought, and it's more a question for a producer to answer, because producers take calls about promotions and stuff like that, so I'm not really sure, I don't know, I have an answer to that yet.
Mujhe puchna hai, Naina, aapko lagta hai ki jo filmmaker se unko pura freedom aur expression mil pa raha hai apni film mein prastut karne ke liye, as we see Padmavati ko jo matlab jis tarah se certain groups, political parties are coming up on the way.
I mean, it is unfortunate that things like that happen, because we are living in a democracy in which, you know, one of the main freedoms that we should and ought to have is a, you know, the freedom of expression. I mean, it's a bit unfortunate, but you know, we gotta wait and see how it turns out.
पर इस तरह का जब लोग करते हैं तो फिर राउटर्स फिल्म मेकर्स बना के मतलब उन्होंने देखी नहीं है उसके बावजूद लोग इस तरह से प्रोटेस्ट करते हैं.
What about it?
Protest karte without knowing.
I know exactly. So that's, it's sad. It's unfortunate, because you don't even know, you know, what the film is about, but yet, you know, there are protests because it's based on assumptions, and so that's never a good thing. But yeah, who am I to, you know? Of course, stunning, absolutely stunning. It's just like, I had like goosebumps when I saw it, so I'm really looking forward to that film.
Thank you for the interview.
Thank you. Thank you very
much.
No, please don't tell me. No. Why is he wanting to spoil this for everybody? I don't know. You saw?
मैं आपको कारण बताऊं?
नहीं.
All the best to you.
Thank you.